but wait, he's does got, he?
It doesn't look flabby at all,
no,
does he?
No, he really doesn't.
Oh, he's,
there'll be
here
people
he goes.
Hoping that here, you know, that it's not muscle that he's put on. Wardley, like we were saying earlier, and that has to be quite cautious early, doesn't he?
Well, he's got to be switched rounds, but even then, Larty got Daniel Dubois' attention, and he certainly got Fabio Wardley's attention.
One punch.
And we see it over and over again, don't we?
Yeah. Wardley.
White, quite a few young prospects under his wing these days.
Good hemming in there as well. Wardley.
Yeah. On the gridiron, doesn't he? Oh, wow, bang!
Whoa.
Big right hand from Fabio Wardley. That might be all over.
It's over.
He sparked him out.
Yeah.
My goodness, that is some statement from Fabio Wardley. It took Daniel Dubois four rounds to get rid of this fella. And I don't think he looked like that at the end. Incredible. Well, a Wardley win isn't a surprise. A Wardley blowout in two rounds. I don't think many expected that.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Victor Walkland calls a halt to this contest. The official time of the stoppage, 1 minute and 22 seconds of round number two. Your winner, by technical countout, he's still undefeated, Fabio Wardley.
Yeah, Richard Larty has made his way back. Under his own steam, doesn't need to be hanging around in the ring, understandably.